Breaking news is out of Somerset County. Sky 4 with Action Cam. This is our first look at the train derailment in Lower Turkey Foot Township. It's happening in an area right off of Hogback Road, and it shut down part of that road. Take a look. The good news is there are no injuries and no known danger to the community. We'll let you know, though, how they'll proceed cleaning that up. More on that throughout the morning.